Mechanics are being trained as we speak to fix out-of-control accelerators. Repairs at some dealers have already begun. News 5's John London is live with the number two story. John?
Well, Jack, those repairs started here at King's Toyota some 6 hours ago. Work on the unintended acceleration next week. They'll start work on the floor mats, trying to make things right, which some customers say is typical Toyota.
So here's the Goldhammers heading into King's Toyota tonight. Scott shopping for a new truck for son Anthony. They're well aware of the two recall controversies, the repairs that are starting to get underway. But Anthony's had a Tacoma and an 84 Toyota in the past. Any reservations?
Yeah, kind of. And when I was I watched the news and they kind of said it was their smaller cars, like, you know, and they're having throttle problems. I never heard anything about the Tacoma.
Faith, he says, like father, like son. They express faith in the Toyota brand, which dealers acknowledge is taking a bit of a midwinter hit. But the repair parts are arriving, hundreds this morning, hundreds more tonight. Dealers are taking appointments for the repairs, which can take a half hour, hour or two, throwing in some freebies as well.
An oil change as well as a car wash. We've done some things. We're trying to up the amenities in our customer lounge.
And extending hours if need be to handle the crush. There's plenty to try to make right.
Some of their other bigger customers, like the rental companies and people like that, that are suffering because of this issue. But I certainly hope it doesn't defer their sales. I mean, that's why my son and I are here tonight, is to look at a vehicle for him.
Yeah, make it convenient, make it prompt, make it right, the correct repair. That's how one Toyota dealer in the area describes it tonight. It'll make for some long hours in the days and weeks ahead. Reporting live at King's Toyota, John London, News 5.